feel free to just get excited. Who's excited?
Oh, I am.
Come on, let me hear you. Who's excited? Who wants to be it?
I am.
All right. I'm really excited, too. I can't wait for you guys to see the ranch. And this experience is going to be out of this world. It's going to be incredible. It's not just incredible for you guys. It's incredible for all of us, too. And we have a staff and a group of mentors that are just pumped up and excited to meet all of you and start working with you. Okay?
We are here!
We're picking up! I was told limousine.
You have a special event notice?
I was told to go here by the other security guard.
You have a special event notice?
This is our bridge right here.
Where am I moving up to?
Yeah.
We have to move the vehicle.
Move in vehicle time. Yay.
Get a little shot in there. Get some of him on there.
This guy. Smile. You're on campus camera. Oh, you're so nice. Way to go. You did your job.
In front of us. And I'm done now.
Oh, my hair looks messy in my shadow.
Everybody wait.
No, you're good.
Hi.
Tell me if I'm going to bump in.
Hi, how are you?
Hello. You look so nice.
Come on down. Unless you have
give me a smile. Yeah. Woo!
Alright, you guys, you ready to get in the limo?
Woo!
Let's hit some rice. Come on.
All right.
Up top, down low.
I got that.
You're gonna be fun.
Okay, you can go ahead and get on in there now and have fun.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Bye.
You got the arrows in your seat. Are
the lights? Yeah,
it was dark.
I'm all about the floor. Here we go. Yay!
Do we have enough room in here? Are we comfortable?
Yeah.
Just okay.
We don't nice sunglasses.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh my God, that's not a
bad idea. Yeah, I heard him say
action!
Hi, Jim. Hi, Sean. Wanted to let you know that this is like so freaking cool right now. Like, we're just chilling, and they told me to go first because I talk a lot, so I wasn't sure how to take that. But then again, you know, I don't care because, like, I love this. Everything is just cool, right?
My turn.
Hey.
Go. Hi, Jim, and hi, Sean. This is a great experience, especially because it's my first time, like, actually flying by myself and going somewhere with no one. And then, like, meeting everybody, like, on my own, it's kind of like, even if you're not a people person, you're kind of, like, forced to be a people person, so. But it's great. It's a really good experience. And like you said, the experience does start there at the airport, and it was tight.
It's rocking.
Hey, Lexi friend. having fun, chilling like a villain. Trying to get to know people more, so I like it.
She likes it.
Hey, Jim. Hey, Sean. And so far, this experience been really great. Everyone here is basically cool, and I hope that I have more fun when I get to the ranch. So, yeah.
Hi, Jim. Hi, Sean. I think that it's really fun that we got picked up in this awesome limo. We're just hanging out, singing, and just talking, getting to know each other more. And so it's a great start off to camp already, and I'm excited to see what we have to come next.
Hey, Jimmy Sean. this is cool. Like, it's fun. This is my first time being on a plane by myself, having to do everything by myself and everything. And the limo is cool. And it's the first time being in one of those too, and it's fun so far. I like it.
Let me zoom in. Come.
What up, Jim, Sean? I think this is really cool, getting to know everybody. People that share the same dream that I do. We're just chilling, having fun.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it.
It was sweet.
Alright, that's it.
That's it.
We have to do it also. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm Cheryl from Dallas with Sydney. I'm Sydney's mom. And I'm here to get some experience with you, so get some information from myself.
Very good.
It's on
you.
Hi, Jim and Sean.
Can you talk a little louder? Yeah.
Hi, Jim and Sean.
Yeah!
Having fun in the limo, being a little quiet though, so I'm just observing everything and everybody. But everybody seems really nice and funny, and I can't wait until we get there.
Okay, I'm on.
It's all you.
First, I have to stay hydrated. You
asked me
to. I gotta be in
compliance. Stay hydrated.
Now. That's right. Hydrated.
H2O.
Hey.
Get wasted on water.
Yeah.
I wanna get water wasted.
Jim and Sean, this is Sonya. It's been an experience, like you said, like never before. I appreciate you taking the time to allow us to come and enjoy this thus far. And I really love it. I'm enjoying every moment. These ladies are awesome. Woo!
Alright, the moral of the game is this. She said, oh no, no, what's my name? I said, my name is. So the whole thing is whatever phrase is in there or whatever word is in there.
You can start another song
with whatever's in there.
Yeah.
Alright. Say my name, when no one is around you. Say baby, I love you.
You ain't running game next. Anybody got it?
So any word in the song?
Any word in the song that you see.
But you can cut them off if you
want.
Yeah,
cut them off.
Yeah, you don't have to cut them off.
Keep going.
Yeah.
wave right here, say hi. Hey, with us. And then wave right there. Wave. You guys don't want to get out, do you?
No, no, we were packing. Hey,
welcome. Welcome. That way. Wave to the camera.
You know, it kind of felt good in here. So I kind of didn't want to get out for the moment.
Hi.
Uh-oh, you're
oh, you're coming. I don't know how to do with my cell phone. I hope it's in my bag. Oh.
Thank you.
Good, everybody?
Everything's out?
You might want to ask them to take a quick inventory to make sure, check for cell phone.